SHAD McMaster was always one of my campus go-to campuses that I've always dreamed of going to. And also SHAD has been one of the things that I've been inspired to go to.
All these really bright students come together, and under the really talented staff here, we're able to learn about the problems surrounding society and work together with using our minds to think of a creative yet elegant solution.
It sounded like a really interesting experience. It really sounded like a lot of fun and something that would be very, have a lot of benefits in the future. And I guess specifically McMaster, I knew some people that went to McMaster and they had a really positive experience. So I chose that as one of my first choices.
So what we did in the workshop was essentially learn a bit about coding in the language of Python. And with this language, we used the Raspberry computer setup.
They allowed us to really detected when we would flex. By doing that, it showed how much we constricted. And I think one of the most rewarding things was being able to see this technology. I think that this technology has a lots of potential in society, and it's really able to make a change.